Here, where the laws of time collapse, the Grand Canyon stands as a silent witness to 2 billion years of the planet's history. Imagine walking along the edge of a chasm 1 mile deep, carved by the Colorado River in a slow, relentless dance spanning 6 million years. Its layered rocks unfold like an open book from the black Vishnu schist, born before dinosaurs roamed, to the white limestone that once formed the floor of an ancient sea. The south rim rises 7,000 feet, while the colder, isolated north rim touches the clouds at 8,000 feet, as if that two separate worlds. This land was never empty. The Havasupai tribe still dwells in Havasu Canyon among ancient cottonwood trees, and Pueblo traders carved their stories into stone 1,000 years ago. In 1869, the unarmed explorer John Wesley Powell led his legendary expedition down the river, mapping this fractured universe for the first time. Today you can walk the Skywalk, a glass bridge suspended over the abyss, or descend to Phantom Ranch at the canyon's base, where bighorn sheep and rare pink rattlesnakes found nowhere else roam. But beware, inner canyon heat can scorch past 122 Fahrenheit, while snow blankets the rims in winter. 4.5 million annual visitors come to see how geography is woven with time. But above all, to witness how Earth guards its secrets with patience far exceeding humanity's lifespan.